My name is MaryD and welcome to my YouTube channel, MaryD Plays. In this video, I'm playing the guitar, playing to the songs featured in Yousician's Women Who Rock collection for Women's History Month. Let's see, last video, I finished with When We Were Young, level 4. So let's continue on. And going to do level 5. This is capo. I'm not going to use a capo. I'm going to transpose it. So it's going to sound weird anytime you transpose anything on Yousician. It's just going to sound weird because I'm not going to look for my capo. And by the looks of it, this will be the first time that I've played this song. Now, I should mention that I live in an apartment building, and it's nice out. Neighbors are out grilling, and there's somebody working on their car. So if you hear any noises, and I also got the front door open just to enjoy the nice breeze that's coming in. I just figure I'd give you a heads up. So if you hear any noises... And on top of that, I live right across the street from the fire department. So, and actually, they've been quiet today. They haven't been making any runs like they were months ago. Well, anyways, just figured that you know. Standard tuning. Yeah, let's transpose. Because I don't feel like looking for my capo.
I used to know. Try slowing down the tempo in practice mode.
Not too bad. I'm going to play, go through this at least maybe one more time. And yeah, I'm still going to transpose it.
Thank you.
much better.
Well done. You can continue to the next.
Okay, let's see. And I'm at level 6, so I'm not going to do 7 and 8. Moving on to respect. Now, let's see, with technically, I've already played this song last month for Black History Month, so I'm going to skip the song and go to the next song. Okay, I've already done level 1 and 4, master it, so I'm only going to play those one time. And then I'll play the, and if I have time, I'll do the level 5.
Trying
Almost perfect. Next time you'll.
Okay, going to do level 4.
You can continue to the next exercise.
Okay, and now I'm going to do cowboy chords at level 5. This is, I want to use a capo. I'm not going to use a capo. I'm going to transpose it, so it's going to sound weird. Okay.
Well done. You can continue to the next exercise.
Okay, I'm going to move on to the next song. Bellyache. Apparently I already did level 2 and level 4. Not sure if I'm going to have time to do level 5, but I'll be doing level 2 and 4 at least one time.
Done.
Perfect.
Well done. You can continue to the next exercise.
Okay, go on and play level 5 cowboy chords. Doesn't look like I've done it before. We'll see. There'll be a score in the corner. Nope. First time playing level 5 chords.